Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to view subscriptions on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Any subscriptions to other services initiated through an app on Apple's platform can be managed directly on your iPhone or iPad. This makes it easy for you to see the subscriptions associated with your Apple ID, see when those subscriptions will expire, and even cancel those subscriptions in some cases. Examples of services where you can initiate and manage a subscription on your Apple iPhone or iPad include Netflix, Hulu, TubeBuddy, Apple Music, HBO Now, and The Washington Post. And now, let's walk through how to view subscriptions on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down the Settings screen and then tap iTunes and App Store. The iTunes and App Store screen appears. Step 3. Tap the Apple ID field at the top of the screen that displays the email address associated with your Apple ID. An Apple ID dialog box appears. Step 4. Select View Apple ID in that dialog box. The Account Settings screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap Subscriptions on the Account Settings screen. The subscription screen is displayed, showing a list of all either active or expired subscriptions associated with your Apple ID. Tap any of these subscriptions to see more information about a specific subscription. Congratulations! You now know how to view subscriptions associated with your Apple ID on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.